Morning guys, welcome to Thursday's vlog. We're just on our way to Ancoats, which is like a retail park up in Manchester. Sarah's going to go and see a friend and then we're going to nip into Toys R Us and get this Terra bag, some kinetic sand. She's obsessed with kinetic sand. You don't like kinetic sand, do you?
No, it goes everywhere. Oh, when Penelope's playing with it, it goes absolutely everywhere.
So we're going to go and pick up some kinetic sand. Lee's picking up Oscar, Alfie and Portia. The others are off there at his house. He's picking them up for us today, so we've got a little bit of leeway because they finish at 1:30. They break up now for 2 weeks for the Easter holidays, which in my opinion, Sarah's opinion and my mum's opinion, is when the Easter holidays really should be, because they should break up before Easter, not 2 weeks before Easter like the others have, which kind of defeats the object to me.
You know, why call it Easter holidays?
It's not, it's like 2 weeks before Easter holidays. And then we're off to the Trafford Centre tonight. Chloe's babysitting for us, because she's good like that. Chloe's going to babysit for us. She'll be watching Oscar, Alfie, Portia and Vanellope. We've got to pick her up from work because she works in a nursery. She really enjoys it there, doesn't she?
Yeah.
She's met loads of friends there and she goes out and it's really proud of her, because she's gone straight from school to college and then she's gone straight into an apprenticeship. She's doing something that she likes, so everybody's really proud of her. So we've just got Vanellope with us today, as you can see
you
behind.
Hold on 1 minute, baby.
Dropping her dummies. I think she brings 2 or 3 dummies out with her every time we go out. Obsessed with dummies. And yeah, and then we'll obviously be nipping to the Trafford Centre later. Dependent on how big this vlog is, we might split it into two parts, because obviously we'll be doing the day and then we'll be going to the Trafford Centre and we'll be vlogging while we're around there. So it could be a two-part vlog, this. If it's not, ignore what I've said, because it'll say PT1 and then obviously PT2. So we'll see. Anything else?
Don't think so.
No? I think that's it. The weather's overcast, gloomy. It's not rained, but it's not warm. I think it's 10 degrees. So yeah, we will see you later when we get to Toys R Us. Guys, we're in Toys R Us. Just gonna get Vanellope some kinetic sand.
Hi.
Say hi to the guys.
Hey, hi. Tell them you're getting some sand.
No, it's full of toys in here, so she just wants to look at all the toys. Oh yeah. Winks. Oops.
I hope you're not looking at Lego.
No. Yeah, I'm looking, but I'm not buying.
Yeah, well, don't look. He's not having no more Lego. Might think he is, but he's not. Come on, let's go look at the Barbie dolls. Do you want a Barbie doll? No. You want sand? Okay. My little girl doesn't like Barbie dolls. She prefers sand. I'm sure she should have been a boy. She'd rather play with Star Wars figures and sand. And Portia really likes these. I think she's got all them. She's had them all. I think there's another one as well. What's the other one called? Not Shopkins? There's another one similar to it, innit, but I can't keep up with all this stuff that the kids say they like. They like one thing 1 week and something else next week.
Sand!
Yeah, I think for
watch what the chase one. Yeah, don't want that one.
I want that one.
I just want one that can go in a box and go away.
sand. Where's the chase sand?
We can't find it. What's this one? That's not chase. Look around the upside. No.
I wonder if it's where the barbecue stuff is. Not a little sand.
No, you want a big sand, don't you? If you don't do it now, you'll have to get it from Argo. Did you hear what I said?
Yes.
Good.
I just spend over 30 quid to get that free.
We haven't got no room for that.
Do you want that one? The princess?
No, she don't want it.
Go see if we can find Chase. Come on now.
There must be another aisle with it on.
There's a half troll stuff on there.
So we just come out of Toys R Us and Vanellope got some little num nums. Did you get num nums?
Yeah.
Can you get it out? Yeah. Which one have you got? Let me see. Maybe take it out for us.
Yeah. Do it for you.
Egg. I've got
it. Look. Yeah. It's a pink one with. Oh, it's lip gloss.
Oh, that'd be great. It'll be all over the car now.
If I can open it. I don't know how they expect kids to open these. I'll rephrase that. I don't know how they expect big kids to open these.
Let me see.
There you go. Smells of nothing. Smells of plastic.
Who is it?
I don't know what it's called. You know what it's like? Look.
It should be in there. What else did you get?
She got Georgia peach. And I don't know what the inside's called. Cucumber melon gloss and Georgia peach. So there, look. She got this thing that's supposed to sit over the top. Which kind of does kind of. There. And then inside she got this. That with a lip gloss and it was jumping everywhere. There you go. So we're on our way to get some dinner now. And we will check in with you when we've had dinner and then when we get home. Because I need to get home and get ready.
Yeah, we're just going to go to a pie shop around the corner.
Yeah, it's open. It's
called
2 o'clock.
The
Krusty Cob.
Krusty Cob, which is amazing, and it's in Ancoats. I'm not too sure what street it's on, but look
people,
it up.
People come from miles around to
get
pies. Yeah,
and also other shops actually buy their pies off him to sell in their shop, so they must be really good. My makeup's looking a bit messed up today. Because I did do it freshly before, but then I went to my friend and she's wiped it all off. So we'll catch up with you soon. So we just looked at Vanellope and this is what I found. Oh, she's got, let me see if we can zoom in. Oh, she's got lip balm all over her face. Muggy baby. Is that good? Rub it in your face. Rub it in. Rub it in your head. No, the bit that was on your head. I can't believe you put it all over your face. And we're meant to be going to the shops. You're funny.
I want a ton of cheese.
What? Take your doggy out. Can't understand you. So Dave's just gone in the chipper. We were going to go to the pie shop, but when we got there, because they are so popular, at 2:30, everything was sold. And I think they shot about 3:30. So they were shutting early today because they'd run out of everything. But it's just in this chip here. I don't know if you can see. So we're just going to have something quick to eat. And then we are going to head to get some more Easter eggs. Because we've got a surprise for the kids on Sunday. And I've just got a few more bits that I need to get. And then I'm going to go home, have a brew, and get ready to go to the traffic centre tonight. That will be fun. Have some food, have a nice coffee somewhere. I'm just going to have a look around. So we'll check in again soon. See you later. Bye. So Dave just come back from the chipper. Dave got fish and peas. I just got chips and a meat potato pie. We're sharing the chips on.
What?
We're having our indoors day today, aren't we?
Yeah, because we're going to go have something nice to eat tonight, aren't we?
Yeah. So we're just going to have some food and then we'll check back in with you guys. So we've just been to Argos.
And Tesco.
And Tesco.
And Own Bargains.
Own Bargains. We may as well go out there now.
I tell you what, Tesco's, I'm disgusted with you because the egg selection that you've got is horrendous. How can you charge £8 for an egg that big with 2 Mars bars on it and then charge £4 for an egg bigger with 2 packets of mini eggs and a mug for cheaper? I really don't understand it. The only reason why we refuse to get mugs is because our house is filled with mugs. Everywhere we go, the kids have got to get a mug. Disney World, we got a mug. Everyone got a mug, including Alton me. Towers. Went back to Disney World, Alton Towers, the cinemas. You know when you go in the cinemas in like the Odeon, you get like a, it's like a tango slush in like a stick of dynamite. Loads of them. Star Wars cups. Everything. So we don't get them cups because of that reason. But Tesco's, your egg selection this year is pants.
So anyway, Vanellope got a kinetic sound. What have you got? Yay! Has it got cheese on it? Let me see. Is that good? Are you excited?
Yeah, I'm happy.
And she's still got all the lip balm all over her face. Are you excited?
Yeah.
Yeah. So we're just on our way home now. And we're going to have a cup of tea. Dave's going to get a shower and a bath. One of the ocean. And shave. And then we're going to go to the traffic centre.
I've got to get the kids first and Chloe.
Oh yeah, he's going to go and pick the kids up first and Chloe. Because Lee picked them up today. Because they broke up at 1:30.
So. Come on, get with it. They already know they did it this morning.
Well, don't care. They're knowing again. Because we have to say everything twice, us women, don't we?
Once is enough.
Red light there, baby.
Oh, that's right. Oh,
right. So, anyway, we're going to go. We'll see you soon.
Thank you. it's really fascinating actually.
Do you like your sand?
Yeah.
Gonna end up my sand because it's so
fascinating. Who bought you the sand?
Mum, watch it, that looks fascinating.
Who bought the sand?
Me.
You bought it?
Did you buy it?
Did you borrow my card? You borrowed my card in Toys R Us as well, didn't you?
Yeah.
Don't change the subject.
Yeah. Did you pinch Daddy's bank card?
You borrowed it, didn't you? Are you going to pay me back?
Yeah.
When? When you're 24?
Yeah. Meatballs.
Who's this?
Who's meatballs?
Why you?
Who's this?
Cheese.
And who's this?
This.
Who's this?
Ryder.
Rubble.
No, that's Ryder. Where's Ryder?
Where's Ryder?
Yeah.
Show everybody Ryder. Yay, good girl.
Yeah.
Oh, she's made Chase. Uh-oh. A multicoloured one. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Show
her
Ryder.
Hey? Hey. Are we rocking? Woo! Woo! We're on a boat. Are we on a boat? Ah, oh, he's just lost his legs. Oh dear, and one's got no head. What are we gonna do? We still got his head.
What? Hat off.
Ha! Ha! Aha, did he take his hat off?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's gone.
Take that doll out, what are you talking to me?
It's gone.
Give me that doll there.
It's gone.
It's gone. Oh dear.
Sand.
No. You're being naughty now. Should we put it away now?
No.
Yeah?
No.
Where's Chase?
Where are you?
Where's Chase? Show me where Chase is.
There.
Yeah, and where's Marshall? Where's Marshall? Where's Marshall?
There.
Good girl. And where's Rubble?
There.
Say hi, guys.
Hi.
Hurry up, they're all waiting. They're crying now.
I'm back.
You're back. Say hi, guys. No, not in your mouth. Are you saying hi, guys? They're all waiting.
Friend.
Right, say hi, guys, because they're going now.
Bye.
No, say hi, guys.
Hi, guys, I'm back.
Girl. And again.
Boyish, yellow, orange.
Girl, aren't you? You're clever that you know your colours.